We didn't go to the Tatiji Market. No, we're really late. So we were tired. We didn't wake up till 8.
No, I didn't. We woke up at 8:10. It's 8:50. We got ready. I feel like we got ready for you.
Yeah.
Which is fine. Don't get me wrong.
I love hearing. Woke up at 8:10. Got ready by 8:50. That's
yeah. So
bombastic side eye, criminal offensive side eye. Do you want?
Shut up, sit down, relax.
Quick little TSA, guys. I don't know what's going on while I'm in Japan, but the Awana, they're trying to hack me and scam me. Shake my head. Alright guys, we just got here. It's a huge line. Everybody wanted to come to Tokyo Big Shot today, guys. Lots of people. Big event. I'm super excited. See you guys in there.
Look, you're a simp. I'm gonna have to report you back to Cusco.
Tokyo Big
Sight. Anime Japan 2023.
Here we go. I think he's more excited than I am.
Just a little bit.
Look at that excitement. Oh. You can't see it, but.
It's a little windy here, too. Anime Japan.
Oh, is that Starbucks? What? Oh, it's just a sign. Alright, let's cut that part out. Sorry, guys, I got a little too excited.
Starbucks?
Ooh, my laugh.
Well, hello. Finally made it. All right, this is the way you buy the tickets, guys. Looks like we're actually gonna go outside to wait in line to get inside. Look at this long line. Oh my God, there's so many people here.
Look at all those chickens.
Whoa, slow it down, dog. Yo, we about to hit this anime convention center. Let's go.
Don't see all the animes. All the ones that we don't even have released in America.
That's right. They don't even know about it, bro. I'm about to read it in Japanese, bro. No subtitles needed.
I ain't about to.
I'm looking at the pictures, though.
All the pictures.
Anime boo.
Cut that. Raindrops keep falling on my head.
That doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Breaking news. We're here in Japan and we have some foreigners walking in the rain.
What's the anime?
No, we just got here. We've been walking for more than 37 minutes because it's definitely triggered by 1.5 mile walking in this line. It's wild, bro.
It's wild.
I don't know. Let's see what you boys like about this anime.
Yeah. We got some free swag.
F-R-E-E, that spells free.
Coffee. Yeah, great.
The goat Toya animation in the building. The goat window, Dragon Ball Z, and they got One Piece. All the minor figures.
We are Gogeta.
Got some more free swagger.
F-R-E-E, that spells free.
Okay. Send it in the pose.
I don't know what's going on here, but we finally found the cosplay section. And we got Ash Ketchum. Alright, we finally took a break. After 30 minutes, we decided to finally sit down, get us a little rest before we continue on to the next exhibit hall. There's five more.
What? Bombastic side eye.
Four more, actually. There's five in total. Look at her. She's just so upset. She's like, oh, I'm ready. You're not upset?
I'm ready to go through all four more.
Are you ready? You ready to keep going? Alright, we're gonna make her an anime lover, alright? So one thing we notice is a lot of people don't cosplay here in Japan. If this is America, there would be a lot more cosplay.
Hey, look, I'm only here because I love anime, but that's my motivation. My feet hurt though, and I'm ready to go home. There's way too many lines for this. Way too many.
See,
me, my motivation is
Alrighty, so sad to be leaving. Goodbye. Tokyo Big Shot. I'll miss you. Alright, now we're finally leaving to finally get some lunch, some food in our bodies, but then also head to the north.
I see the Gundam. Almost there. Oh my goodness. Not in my Japan. Not in mine.
We finally made it to the Gundam.
Welcome to Play Play
Promotion! Oh, welcome, welcome!
Hi,
hi,
Alright, so we got this package from Play Play.
F-R-E-E, that spells freak.
There's idols promoting it, seemed like. But now it seems like they're gonna make it for us and make this keychain for us. Always another event. But the Gundam just lit up as well. So many things always going on here in Japan. So we're here at the mall, food courts, and it is packed with foreigners and nationals. Oh, it's huge. So much food. Alright guys, we decided to get this at the food court. I don't know how to read it, but we decided to get this. So this is what I'm eating. She traded me because she thought that was going to be really good. So what do you think of it?
All right, we're being little fatties. This is our third meal. To the benefit of doubt though, we didn't finish the chicken tenders and... Okay, we didn't have breakfast, all right? All right, first bite, last bite. That was really good. Our first bite was very impactful. It doesn't even taste like octopus, to be honest, so.
I mean, it's all right, like...
Cassandra is in heaven! Heaven on Japan! Hey guys, we ended the trip early in Japan. We ended up coming to New York. So we're here now. Trying to get some last minute days of our vacation in. We're also in San Francisco. It's also connecting in the background there. But yeah, you know, we had to leave Japan a little early and come to America. That's